Basically, I was the first one to have a driver's license, you know, to have a car. So basically, I pick up one of the other guys, which is called Anthony Carrillo, an amazing percussionist, bongo player, and conga and everything, at his home, like at 7 o'clock in the morning. That's the alphabet. But if you don't know how to put that, those letters in order to make a word, and those words together in order to make a sentence that is intelligent, you don't know the language.